There is an excess love of God upon us all. And the message I have is this. It's not the things you acquire, It's not the things that you get. Or the things that you don't get. That satisfies the person or makes you feel you arrive. It is that spirit inside of you. It is that governor inside of you. That leads and directs you. This very governor wouldn't have come if Jesus did not have excess love for us. Because when he was about to be taken away or going to sit on the throne of grace after resurrection, he made a promise to all of us. He said, wait on the upper room. I will send you the comforter. Because he had so much love, he knew that it would be almost impossible. Or even impossible to make it without the Holy Spirit. I mean, to live a life on earth without the Holy Spirit. To be able to get comfort when the soul is deepening and causing you to lose hope. The Holy Ghost is always there to govern and lead us into the right direction. That the excess love you receive from the throne of grace. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we call upon the man of God right now. We pray that you will take charge and preeminence over his life. Lord, as he speaks what you want, he not speak out of favor. He not speak because he wants to satisfy someone's mind. But he will speak through the direction of the governor. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.